So now that you've installed PyCharm, you should have this page, and you might be wondering what to do. So what you need to do is to click this button that says create new project. Click that button and choose the directory slash location you want to save it as. I've got it here. I usually just save it wherever, PyCharm products, and you want to name this whatever you want to name it. So let me just name it test one, since I will not be using this one. And then you use your Python interpreter. I'll use 2.7. The latest one I believe is 3.6, but they're all practically the same thing, and they're only very tiny changes which you will not notice in the Python that we are actually doing. You only notice it once you get to the extremely complicated stuff. So 2.7 is fine. Click create, it launches on screen. Now you've got this project here, double click, double tap, right click, whatever you're using, if it's a mouse or touchpad, new Python file. You can click file, there's no need, since it's Python, just Python file. And let's name this test. You don't need to put .py on the end if that's what you usually experienced, because it's already a Python file, so it adds it by default. Test.py, if you want to do a simple print, just to make sure that it's actually Python, you do standard programmer's introduction and type hello world. And then you go up here, click run there, and then you click test, and then it runs again. Hello world.